Evan, what do you do for a living?
I am an actor, director, and an actor.
Oh, and an actor.
Nene say no.
Nene say no. That's what Nene say.
I'm an actor, I'm a rapper. Lord, I'm on my knees, I'm begging for your mercy. Or Brandon bought me totals, meaning I'm a friend of mercy. And I'm in my hoarding, it is in Jehovah. And I know it's not over till you say it's over. If you're not in a be, my country Range Rover. And then I'm an entity, a friend of Johnny Walker. But I'm the black label, I'm hotter than your Baileys until you can't say no.
So you just say Shirley was your travel buddy. So y'all go a lot of places together?
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, this is for your business.
This is just for business. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Strictly business.
One be a mami bindi, a koko taco. Baby, I'm a mami bosso. And so, yeah, me refi say, what do me mami koso? I believe I'm a boss. Yes, call me Hugo.
I rap all the big beats. Everybody knows me.
TV.
What was the reason?
Name something that's big in the home of a millionaire.
Steve, I think if I'm a billionaire.
What's not clicking?
You're going too fast.
Okay, okay.
Let's just be the millionaire first.
Genevieve.
Genevieve?
Yes.
Wow. What do you do for a living?
I work with a bank.
Oh, you work at the bank?
Yes.
You wouldn't happen to be at the bank that he was inspired to leave. You need to swing and hit a ball?
Hockey, Steve. I believe it's hockey.
Hockey?
It will have a weird animal.
What?
Yep, like a vulture, or raven, or an owl.
A weird animal.
It's for effect.
It's for effect.
It's for effect.
For the weird animal. Name something a wicked witch in a fairy tale would do.
Oh, snip! After casting a spell on the princess. She would be so wicked.
Yeah.
And want to marry the prince.
What? Okay. Palms are sweaty. Somebody's playing for 75,000 rand for their favorite charity. A comfort food people eat.
Coffee.
A comfort food people eat. You said. Nothing like biting down on a nice piece of coffee. Survey said. Sister?
Aunt.
Aunt, yes, right, your aunt. She's married to your son.
If she got the right answers, she's still my aunt.
Oh.
If not, I think when the courts open, we'll go and file for divorce as a family.
Wow. Mm-hmm. Well, welcome to Family Feud.
Your country is very good at it.
We're very good at it. Basketball.
Absolutely not.
Swimming.
I can't swim, so I would drown.
Field hockey.
This is getting awkward.
Give me a hint.
It's right on top of the alphabet.
You are an astronaut?
I kind of said it to you earlier.
Huh?
I kind of said it to you when I introduced myself.
Okay, sis, I don't know what you're saying. You tell me what sport you play.
Athletics.
Survey said. Number one answer. Wow. 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 Hey, we asked y'all these questions. These your people. Mzanzi. That's you. Let's go. Name the first thing you do when you get home from work.
So I like my salad, so I'm going to say going to the toilet.
Are you dating somebody?
No. So,
does she know that?
75,000 rand!
Samira?
Samira.
Samira?
Samira.
Samira?
Samira.
A body part you can stretch.
Penis.
A body part that you can stretch. You said... your penis. How old are you?
I was thinking back to
How old are you?